Okay, so the year is 2021. I'm here at Island Beach on Kangaroo Island and I'm window washing. Can't say where, although if you know the area, you might actually be able to work it out. The point I'm trying to make is that only, I think now, 6 years ago, I was living on the mainland. I had a government job. I sat in an office all day and I did your filing, your paperwork, clerical, receptionist, purchase and facilities, furniture and fittings. Made sure the department was all good. I was paid the least. Now, you know, window wash for a living and a pressure clean driveways and other areas of your property. And this is the view I get. Right, so I finished 3 hours of window washing and now I'm going to go for a walk on the island beach. People that live here have said it's okay for me to do this. I made it clear to them a couple of months ago. You'd be a bit daft to walk on here without permission. The people that have got these houses up here, let's have a look at some of them over there. They're beautiful homes, there's no doubt about it. What they've got the luck of having is access to the beach from their property. So they take responsibility for the welfare of the plant life, the beach, and everything that goes on down here, which is really, really cool.
This small section of the beach had a myriad of different things on it, like this dinghy here. And then I just moved down to all the kelp, seaweed, sand, and other debris. Amazing view. Here's some panorama views. Hey look, there's pelicans over there. Let's get a closer look.
Oh, grey sky's coming. Oh, I think I'm fairly safe. Okay, that was fun. Now, for those of you that might have seen a video I did a while ago, I don't know if it made it onto the internet yet, but about 2 months ago when I did this same window washing job, afterwards I walked all the way down to this rock formation here, which is actually private land, oddly enough, so I couldn't go any further than the end of the beach. But I can't do that today because I've got my wife coming to collect me from this location. Here on Island Beach with my lavalier mic connected to my phone. It's actually working for a change. I've got the new gorilla pod working overtime, and this is up the hill where I was, one of these houses doing some window washing. It's a great opportunity to be able to work in such a lovely location. If you're going to visit Kangaroo Island in the next few months, congratulations being able to get over here. The boats and the ferries are very well, they get cancelled when the weather's too rough, and it's like when the water gets swell. It can get really high out here. So walking back up to the house, I was window washing. Yeah, looking at some of the wildlife, flora and fauna. I've seen a few bees. Not much flowering at the moment. Oh, starting to. It's my wife's business, so I'm glad it's flowering again, because it means we're going to get honey in the next, well, few months. I know they're trying very hard to get honey, but after the fires of 2020, it's proven to be difficult to find locations. It'll all bloom again and we will have new flowers. So I can't show you exactly where I'm going, although if you're an islander you might actually know it. There's a lot of great locations over here which are sometimes private, sometimes just very, very exclusive, or reclusive even. Again, I can't show too much of where I'm going. So.